This is problem 20-something, I think it's 29, but don't take my word on that, okay. Lucy and Barbara began saving money the same week, because squad goals. The table below shows the models for the amount of money Lucy and Barbara had saved after X weeks. Lucy's savings, the f of x equals 10x plus 5, and Barbara's savings, the g of x equals 7.5x plus 25. After how many weeks will Lucy and Barbara have the same amount of money saved? So, you can set the equations equal to each other because you're trying to find out when they both had the same amount. So when you do that, you can just tack and solve, and you'll get x equals 8, and x means weeks, so the correct answer is C, 8 weeks.